I'm curious if any of your nurses have any religious beliefs.
Yes, I do. I'm a Christian. I was born and raised Protestant. In my household, I mean, going to church, Bible study, any church function was not, you'd never compromise. So I grew up being a Christian and I love it. I believe in the Lord and I try to live a Christian way.
Yes, I believe in God.
I can only speak for myself. I do believe that there is a God in heaven that made me and directs me, holds my hand at times when I need him to be there for me. And sometimes I feel like he's kicking me in the rear for things that I should not be doing to his will. But yes, I'm a firm believer that there is a God in heaven and hope to see him one day, just like you.
I was raised Christian, Baptist, and it's just in me, you know. So when I became an adult, I found that the traditions of these different denominations depends on which church you go to and all. So I switched to a non-denomination church and started studying the Bible for myself. And I believe in Jesus Christ. So I would say, yes, I'm Christian.